Hi, I'm Guy from the Red Court. This is our new guitar player.
Keller.
He's about to dismantle Ken Sushi. This is our boy right here. About to turn people apart. Yeah!
The song selected for this match is a hellacious, hellacious song, isn't it, Thor?
Already, they messed up. Oh, Keller's got the whammy bar.
Whammy bar introduced in the early. This could be a quick finish, and then he just missed a very long note there, Thor. He could be in trouble.
It looks like that Ken Sushi fella can't keep up with the likes of this Keller fella.
He's really Keller fella. This is a real Keller fella, folks. He's using those fingers, that whammy bar, and He's building up his star power. This one could be over in a hurry. But no, he's rallying now.
His star power is ready. Will he activate that mother?
Let's see. He's biding his time. Just waiting for an opening here. He's just waiting to use it. When the hell is he going to use it? He should have used it by now. This could be a strategical blunder.
You know, they're not playing on medium or nothing. They're playing on hard. He may be concentrating on hitting those fake notes too hard where he can't even tilt this pussy guitar.
You talk a good game from up here in the broadcast booth. I'd like to see you down there in the arena.
Listen, that guy Keller, he ain't got no instructional DVD that went platinum on YouTube available now.
He doesn't do dinner theater on Thursday nights either. But back to the action. Both guys trading blows, lefts and rights, red buttons, yellow buttons. This one could go on all night.
You know what? We've been focusing on Keller, but that guy Ken, he's sucking it up right now. I can clearly tell that Keller is annihilating him. He is destroying him in every sense of the word.
I don't know. He's looking like he's rallying back now. Neither one of these guys has used their star power. But it may be coming soon. The first guy to make a mistake is going to take a long dirt nap.
I mean, thanks to these fantastic graphics provided by our graphics team, you can clearly see that Keller, who is the red, is up so much that his ticker, it's about to break. It's so far to the end, he can't control it. This match is over before it even started.
Yeah, this one is swung in the favor of one hellacious competitor. And this one could be over before it begins.
Sushi is missing a bunch of notes. He can barely land that green one. Why do you go back to guitar school, Ken?
God, the brutality. The brutality of fingers meeting buttons. It's chaos. It's chaos. How long are you gonna keep this going on? He's bloody! He's beaten! Stop the damn match! Stop the damn match!
Keller looking like, you know, he's just fucking scratching his nails or something like this is no big thing, and Ken is clearly a little nervous.
He's nervous, he's frightened, he's running like a scalded mule!
Keller looks like he's about to take a nap. This is so easy. It's a little pathetic if you ask me.
God, the carnage. The carnage, the wreckage they're going to have to clean up after this one's over. What a hellacious night it has been. This Guitar Hero Gauntlet has been one slobber knocker of an event. As you can see, my broadcast partner's not with me right now. He has gone down to the Cannibal Corpse dressing room to see if he can get a word with Rob to find out why he walked out on his match so inexplicably, all of a sudden just leaving the match on the table to be won by his opponent. Thor, are you there?
Thank you very much, BJ. I'm outside of that fucking douchebag Rob from Cannibal Corpse's dressing room. Gonna ask him a few questions on why he pussied out over a plastic guitar video game. Hey, Rob, open up, it's Thor. I've come to ask you some investigative journalism. Open a door, I wanna know why you're such a pussy. I got some questions to ask you. What are you doing in there? I know you're in there. I can smell your not showered ass over there. You can't afford no soap. You can't play a video game. What can you do, you loser? Clearly, we're not getting an answer. This guy's probably hiding under the table, biting his fingernails because he knows that Thor Schreckstein is outside of the door waiting for him. Back to you, BJ.
Thank you, Thor. You know, I know a lot of people are probably sitting at home, some jerk, some dickbag, sitting on his couch and saying, oh, this is all fake. How do you think some of the stuff we've seen tonight? How do you fake a Guitar Hero gauntlet? How do you fake a 5-button plastic guitar that produces sounds made by fake bands that are covering real bands? How do you fake that, goddammit? Oh, I'm getting a little bit too heated up right now, but we've got to go down to an interview right now, and I want to warn you folks that what you're about to see is probably not for children. If you've got small youngins in the room, you probably want to send them off to bed without any supper. You don't want them to see the ferociousness, the tenacity, the intensity of this man that you're about to see. Well, quite frankly, it can be just summed up in one word: tenacity. And that's the only way I can describe this next individual. Let's go down to that interview.